This is part two, showing you guys what's in my backpack, and I'm going to show you guys the upper part now. I showed you the bottom part in part one, which you'll see when it uploads. So let's just get started. So in this pocket, so the biggest pocket, is I just keep a book in here, and the book that I'm keeping is Dark Souls. So I like to have a book just in case my phone dies, or if I don't want to be on my phone, I'll have a book to read. Next thing is my pencil pouch. So basically in here I have a flash drive, and then in here I just have like basic calculator, Sharpies, pens, pencils, you name it, and then just a flashlight. If you want me to go in depth with this, just comment down below and I will totally will. Next thing is I have two notebooks just in case if I need to write stuff down, I will have paper. And then I have this kind of binder. This just holds personal stuff in there for work and like all of that. And then this one also has, this one is a binder that just has like nursing stuff, not nursing, but like nursing assistant stuff in here. So I have that binder. So that's what I keep in my, backpack. It's really nothing too, big and over the top. I like to keep it simple and neat. But anyways, you guys, that was what was in my backpack. And I really hope you like my videos, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye!